Hey, Captain Snorts. No sales again. You happy to see me? No.
Why did I think this was a good idea? Bob said I'd be a great salesman. Why did I believe him? I guess he's the good salesman. He sold them on me. He sold me on me. I was told I should take this home and study it, and continue with my practice sales. There's high-heeled Betty. What a piece of work. She's never bought a single thing from me, and she keeps calling me over. But once I get there and I've made my sales pitch, does she ever buy anything? No. Then there's Frank the mechanic. He's always asking me questions I don't understand. Always wants to know the specs. I tried to explain the specs on soap to Frank the other day. But nobody has specs for soap, Frank. Nobody. Helga Hagler. She's always asking for the free keychains and the beer cozies. I already told her. I'm new. I don't get that kind of stuff. Anna, the discount daycare provider. I can never concentrate on the sale with her. She always has poop on her hands. It would just be easier if I started out by asking for a juice box. At least then I'd know she hit the hand sanitizer. Unemployed Eddie. He can never find his wallet. And when he does, there's never any money in it. By God, though, he wants everything I have to offer. Man. This would be so much easier if I knew how to read. Probably should have offered that up. Yeah, they're not asking. I'm not telling. I mean, everybody needs a job. What am I looking at here? What is this, a toaster? Boy, they sure make weird looking toasters these days.
Time to work my magic. Hello, I'm Chris Bodwin, and I was looking to talk to you just a little. Oh, geez! Okay, alright, okay. Sorry about that. No, I can't give you a deal. No! What? You'd like to dance? You buy something for me to dance? Absolutely, let's dance. You know I'm desperate. I need to make a sale.
Please buy something from me.
These things make great birthday gifts. You know I can't do that. That's crazy, Doug. We can specialize if you need. What can I sell you? My boss expects me to sell 100 of these things. I've never sold 100 of anything. I'm desperate here. Buy something from me. Helga, you know I love you. What do you mean you hate me? I hate you. Helga. There. Chris here. Hey, Mitty. Yeah, no, thanks for calling. Yep, no, got the manual. I've been looking at it all afternoon. Really appreciate it. You got something set up at 8? Awesome. Thanks so much. Yeah, I'll be there. All right, thanks again. All right, bye-bye. Yes.
I can do anything I put my mind to.
I can do anything I put my mind to.
I will achieve my goals.
I will achieve my goals.
I am my own best supporter.
I am my own best supporter.
I need all the help I can get.
I need all the help I can get.
Hey, Captain Snorts, you gonna miss me?
Said he would be here.
What is this? Boy, it seems kind of small for a